this is my outfit of the day today. And I'm wearing an oversized shirt that's saying La Vie est belle, which I know that's like a French phrase. Please comment below if you know what exactly that means. It's something about beauty, I think. And it's a nice like oversized shirt. I really, really, really like it. And then I'm wearing like those little bike cycling shorts. And these are also from Forever 21. And I'm wearing my Apple Watch, my hair extensions, and I kind of did like a different hairdo today. And then I'm also wearing, which I think I need to start like mentioning like jewelry too, because I'm not really saying everything. Then I'm wearing my key from Tiffany's that my husband got me for my birthday a while back ago. My Tiffany's charm, which is again, you know, from my husband. And then I got these earrings that I wore that I showed you. And then of course the same makeup. So yeah, so this is my outfit, guys, and I'm really liking it. Again, if I needed to go out and get, you know, go and get gas or go to a grocery store and get stuff for me and Lynn, I would feel totally comfortable wearing this out. I think I've worn the same exact outfit before. I would normally wear my Michael Kors slides. I normally wear those when I go out, especially nowadays. It's just easy, slip in, slip off, and you know, I'm not going to work. So it's all about comfort, guys. All about comfort. So this is my outfit, and yeah. So please like and subscribe, and I'll be uploading this video very shortly, as well as my favorites video. I just got that done. So please like and subscribe. I will be doing this hair tutorial, how I did this little hairdo with extensions. I'm pretty proud of myself, because I didn't think I was going to be able to do something like this, because my hair is naturally kind of thin, but it worked out. So anyways, please like and subscribe, and I'll see you guys later. Bye.